For years, Lafayette Avenue has been a problem for residents. Vehicles have crashed into buildings and people have been hit while walking alongside a road that doesn't have a sidewalk. Taylor Williams attended the community meeting tonight and she joins us with what she learned. Taylor.
Yeah, residents and officials gathered tonight in hopes of coming up with a solution for their road. Lafayette Avenue. It's the reason residents, business owners, and officials met in Manny's Cafe Thursday night.
With the traffic and the pedestrians, it's just a very busy road, and it's outdated.
For years, those who live and work on the north side of Terre Haute, like Meredith Gray, have seen the dangers of the street far too often. Many pedestrians walking and riding are only inches from oncoming traffic, and many shared those experiences during the meeting.
He said at 15 and a half in Lafayette, and he was hit two other times walking down Lafayette Avenue, and that was news to me. I had just said right before that, let's not wait until somebody gets hit by a car. Luckily, he survived, but yeah, he said I was hit three times. It's crazy.
Many residents would like to see sidewalks between Lost Creek and Fort Harrison Road. During the meeting, plans for adding those improvements were discussed. If bidding goes through, construction on the Harrison Road to Haythorn Avenue project will take place fall of 2019. Officials hope to complete that section in 2021. Then the county and city will look to expand the project further south on Lafayette. City engineer Chuck Enos says there's an issue with the funding. That's because there won't be money available until 2023 and 2024. The estimated cost would be around $2 million and would include storm sewage, new pavement, and sidewalks.
Anytime the public can learn about, you know, the process as to how we do things, it's kind of a civics lesson in the things that we do, why we do them, how we do them.
Overall, residents were satisfied with the progress and knowledge.
It's not something that's going to happen overnight. There are a lot of things that have to be done, but we have a time frame that we understand what the city and the county are doing now and why it happened the way that it did.
Overall, most of the people seem satisfied. However, residents will continue to ask questions, hold meetings, and raise awareness for the project until it's complete. Mike.
All right, thank you, Taylor. Good information. Officials say the bidding for the project will happen in the fall of 2019, but that will only happen after the Margaret Avenue project is completed.